Jet2, we're ready to welcome you back on board and get you back on holiday. But the world is a little different these days, so we'd like to tell you about some new measures we've introduced to keep everyone safe and sound. We're all in this together, and we're doing everything we can to bring you the same VIP service you're used to every step of the way. We'll just be smiling behind our masks for now. Please keep things contact-free by using our app to check in and download your boarding pass. Keep your hand luggage light and pack enough face masks for your whole holiday. If you have COVID-19 symptoms, you won't be allowed to fly, so please stay at home. Put your face mask on before you enter the airport. You'll need to wear it throughout your whole journey too. And please keep a safe distance where you can. Head to our check-in desks and you'll see we've fitted some protective screens for your safety. Or why not use our one-touch self-service kiosks, which we disinfect regularly. You'll board the plane in small groups to get you safely settled in. There's no need to rush. You are on holiday after all. You'll scan your own pass, show your passport and lift your mask so we know it's you. You can even give us a smile if you like. All our planes are professionally cleaned from nose to tail each and every day. Plus, we fog them with a long-lasting disinfectant spray so no surface goes untouched. Our planes are also kitted out with state-of-the-art HEPA filtration systems, which remove 99.97% of viruses and bacteria from the air every few minutes. So although you can't see our gleaming smiles right now, you can see our gleaming planes. And great news, on board we've got the same tasty menu and tax-free treats you love. But please use contactless payment if you can. Get ready to feel the sun on your face as you step off the plane. But please keep your mask on until you reach your hotel and look out for any local safety guidance. Our famously friendly red team will still be there to say hello, just from a safe distance. So stay safe and healthy, and as always, have a lovely holiday.